So I cut little bits of onions up and one or two of the root vegetables. There was a big one. Can't remember what it was called. I think it was like a parsnip as well. I don't know whether the other was a turnip anyway. But I cut them all in small pieces and then put the onions amongst them so that when they're cooked in the dish in the oven with the cover on, not much got, some got a little bit caught, but it all looks like the moisture's kept in the dish and cooked the harder vegetables. So there's a nice mixture of the soft onions and the probably slightly more, I wouldn't say chewy, but you know, it'll still be delicate, but there'll be a contrast in the different kinds of textures in there. So I might put some sauce on it and I'll give you the verdict afterwards. All the best then, bye.